Hey, welcome everyone to another Teemo video. As you all know, Teemo got recently buffed at this patch 11.17. Put your bone plating, my friend. No, no. Oh fuck. Didn't have Q. Oh fuck. The range is so fucking annoying, man. I didn't play right this lane, man. But I didn't expect her to start W, to be honest with me. Nice! Nice, my friend. Fucked up. Man. So like I said, thank you my friend, pushing, you have to ask this always my friend, otherwise the wave is in a such bad spot. Thank you. Okay. So what I want, yeah, we have to go like this and this. If you go PTA, you have to always go this boots, man. It's such a good item. Now we can get the healing part of Riftmaker. So where was I? I was telling you guys that Teemo got buffed, right? And like I said, it seems not huge, 3 extra damage on his E, but believe me, this guy bullshit really. It does so hard, she just cancels my auto attacks. That's right. I miss. Oh no. Okay. BFC in sec. 20 seconds, I got my. We have to run away. Why? Because she can. I'm just zoning her off. Oh. That could be here. What do you mean? like I said, the buff isn't huge, but when you add up so much auto attacks, it's just gonna hurt, you know, always. So PTA is, for that reason, definitely good. Okay, she got healing, we got healing as well, and HP, which is great. Go back to lane. It's still Irelia, still 4 CS up, 5, 6, adding up. So it's just, I don't know, man. She has way, way better wave clear than Teemo. You see. Oh, Amun is on, yeah, yeah. An ally has been slain. Nice. Okay. I am not gonna stay here, my friend. I recall, get my item, and I'm gone. Where's Nashor's? Why is Nashor's all the way there? So the once again, the buff isn't that huge. It gives me, you see, impact damage, that's now 14, 25, 36, and so on and so on. So it gives 3 more damage on it. Let me do this. Let me go there. So every time I auto, I just do 3 more AP, even if I don't go AP. You go like IPAV build, you know, full tank, is still gonna do 3 more additional, yeah, AP damage, magic damage. I'll tank that. Let's miss that. We can carry this 100%. Okay. Still close, right? I do W because I am not sure. Maybe she was looking to TP. I'm gone. Yes, sir. Reporting in. I was expecting him to Q. LOL. Oh my god. I mean, come on. You can now still decide if you go Nashers first or Deathmaker. Okay, we are ahead in farming, which isn't bad, right? I'm gonna ward before this crashes. I can't. Okay, second stair, then we can. Easy, my friend, easy. Too easy. She thinks she trapped me, but I trap you. Then I trap you. We move up, the vision is gone, then we can go like this. Thank you, Zach. Ah, we TP'd, okay. Good job, my friend. So the buff Teemo is not necessarily broken. I'm gonna catch the wave. Shut down. It's a huge wave. Oh no! You see? I have to take this. And they are why won't you? I've still flesh so okay, it's gonna turn. Okay. Armed and ready. I'm gonna push this as well. I have everything up. I got assist, which means that I can do this. I can pressure. Tree top. Man, so much. Okay. Yeah, we have to go void, man. They're gonna definitely build magic resist. See a move on the map. Good job. Two bot, three bear. I mean, yeah, sure. Can go for dragon. Oh fuck. GG. Thank you for watching, everyone. This is Buff Teemo. It's definitely not OP, but it sure feels a little better. Don't forget to sub, like, comment. It's always free, you know that.